Hi everyone. Today we're going to be talking about how to preview a Google form. So first, what you're going to do is you're going to go up into the top right hand corner and you're going to notice an eye icon. If you put your cursor over it, it's going to say preview. Now when you click on it, it's going to open an entirely new screen. Now this screen is going to show exactly what it's going to look like for anyone who is doing or taking your form. All right, so you can scroll through and look at your form, check it out, make sure that everything is the way you want it to be. You'll notice that next to this question, I have a little red star icon, and at the top it has that same one with the word required next to it. That means that this question is required for them to submit it. All right, I hope you enjoyed this short tutorial on how to preview a Google form.